Imagine you have 10 truckloads of sand, and you have to follow the motion of every grain as they dump their loads. Then a dust devil comes along and swirls it all into the air. Where did every grain of sand go? A physicist with Los Alamos National Laboratory had a similar problem. His supercomputer simulation needed to generate trillions of particles and follow their path. The Trinity supercomputer at the lab created a file for every particle, but that was way too many files to keep track of, and the simulation crashed. So Los Alamos supercomputing experts figured out a way to rapidly create 1 trillion files on Trinity. It took less than 2 minutes. That's a world record. It's a million times more files than you'd find on the average laptop. This gigantic file capacity allowed the physicist to follow every particle in its crazy path through his simulation. Next step, Department of Energy and Los Alamos computer scientists are working to create an exascale computer that can track even more particles. It can also follow each one's trajectory, velocity, temperature, energy, spin, and other attributes while they're all whirling in a hurricane. And that's not just dust in the wind. The ability to follow so many particles is key to the lab's work maintaining the safety, security, and effectiveness of the U.S. nuclear arsenal.